What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to link your Epic Games account to your PlayStation Network account. Linking your Epic Games account to your PSN account lets you access your Epic Games purchases, content, and progress in those games on other platforms. The only caveat is that you have to link your Epic Games and PlayStation Network accounts through the Epic Games website. Now let's walk through the steps to link your Epic Games account to your PSN account. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.epicgames.com, and then log in to the Epic Games account you want to link to your PlayStation Network account. To avoid linking to the wrong account, I'd recommend putting your web browser in incognito mode before logging in to your Epic Games account. Step 2. Click the name of your Epic Games account that's displayed at the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu, and then click Account in the drop-down menu. The general settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Connections in the menu on the left side of the screen. The connection screen is shown on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click Accounts. A list of third-party accounts you can link to your Epic Games account is shown. Step 5. Find the PlayStation Network option in this list and then click Connect associated with the PSN option. The Link Your PlayStation Network account screen is displayed, letting you know that linking your PSN account to your Epic Games account will enable you to share profile data, game progression, purchased and earned game content with your Epic Games account. Additionally, you'll also be warned that once you've linked your PlayStation Network account to your Epic Games account, you won't be able to link a different PSN account to it. Step 6. Click Link Account to proceed. You'll be taken to a screen prompting you to log in to the PlayStation account you want to link to your Epic Games account. Step 7. Enter the username and password associated with your PSN account on the next two screens, and then click Sign In. You'll be routed back to the Epic Games connection screen, where you'll now see your PlayStation Network name displayed in the PlayStation Network section, and you'll see the Connect button is now changed to Disconnect. Going forward, whenever you play an Epic Games game, such as Fortnite or Rocket League, while logged into a PlayStation console with your PSN account, you'll automatically be logged in with your Epic Games account. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.